1965, muddy, murky, ugly day at Wrigley Field, kind of day when you want nothing more than to stay home and just pet the dog or relax and, you know, watch a movie. In the mud, Sayers with a kickoff return, a punt return, brilliant carries for scrimmage, six touchdowns, tying the record by Ernie Davis. The game, it was over, rainy, very dreary day. It rained the whole ball game. Playing at Wrigley Field, you know, side on the hit field, and then popping them all the time. So, you know, I thought they made me 14-7, 21-14. And I couldn't believe today that I was having with the Bears today. Because, hey, see, man, you're right, you're slipping with me. I don't have the same day cleats that they had on, but hopefully people that are good people see how to play as hard as I could.
This is your sixth touchdown 50 years ago.
A great play there. Joining the Dallas Shares is men with a sixth
this was something you were probably great at. Street pass. Coming out of the backfield. He played fake. Good hands. And then your patented cuts. On a muddy field. Did you love catching the ball?
Oh, I love catching the ball, but I had a lot of moves.